We're tracking breaking news right now at 11. A man was driving south on Livingston Road near Ridgeway Road when he lost control. Troopers say he crashed into a tree, then the car caught fire. He did not survive. We're working to find out his name.